In February 1972, there was an explosion at the back of the building. In March, a car bomb exploded in the car park. In April, a hijacked lorry exploded in Glengall Street. A month later, 18 sticks of gelignite were found on the second floor. In June, a bomb went off in the ladies' lavatory, left by a woman pretending to be pregnant. It was the first bomb to detonate inside the building.